Today we are working on this mix. The record is from Sarious. It's an artist I've worked with already before. And the name of the song is Work. I recorded it, everything, so the recording is pretty well done. We're gonna work on it from scratch, but it's a stem mix. You feel me? We got the stems and everything. We're gonna play from the beginning and then we're gonna go through the whole process. So with that being said, man, let's get to it. I'm hyped. So boom, I already got this record pulled up. I'm gonna listen to it, see what we wanna fix, see what we wanna add, what we wanna change, and then we're gonna get into it. So yeah, let me play the reference track. Like I said, the reference track is pretty good. It sounds close to the final version, but it's a couple things that we want to change and stuff. Super dope though.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better ain't they helping someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
The whole thing, but that's the record. You feel me? I really like this song. I'm really excited about mixing it because I really want to transform it. From listening to it, like I said, we recorded it pretty well, so like you could listen to it like how it is right now, and it sounds good. It's obviously releasable. I feel like the overall track could be a little bit warmer, and I feel like the low end could be a little bit more present. You feel me? And everything could just be a little bit warm, and the song could be a little bit more open. So we're gonna do that. Oh yeah, before I start, because I know some people was asking me, like, I just want to break down like basically the whole template that I'm using, because it looked like match is going on, but it's not really that crazy. Basically, I record a lot of stuff through like buses, you feel me? So basically, this is just everything is just going through buses. But over here at the top is like my old vocals, my instrument bus, and my drums bus. So like that's like the last three things I'm gonna touch when the record is like done. Especially a lot of times I don't do it on stream, but like when the record is done, I'll probably like add like a parallel compression or like stuff like that. So all that is up here. That's like my last buses, and then these is like just basically like the instrument buses where all the instruments is gonna be going. You feel me? And then these are like all the leads, because I like to route everything to buses so that I have control of everything once I'm done mixing. Once I'm done with the final mix, if I come back to it another day and I feel like, oh, I bet the vocals is too loud, let me just turn down all the vocals. I don't want to be going through each individual track trying to turn down every individual vocal. Feel me? Because it's already being processed. So I have everything. I like the all vocals, instruments, drums. I could just balance the song at the end. And then we got like basically all our effects is at the bottom. The main effects that we're going to be using throughout the entire track, but I still be using like specific effects like delayed throws and stuff in between the record. I'm gonna show y'all that too after. And then basically this is basically just where we recorded the track, so all of that be going into buses, because I don't really mix my vocals on the track. Like I always send it to a bus and then I mix it from the bus, and then this is going to the bus that I showed up here. So I hope it's not that confusing. I hope that makes sense, but yeah, that's basically the way I be arranging and working on my stuff. All right, so like I said, usually I always start with like my bass and like my kicks. I'm gonna get those right before I even start to bring in like any vocals in. I just want to get that kick and bass right. Oh yeah, let me gain stage quick fast. I already had everything set up, so everything should be good. I just got to gain stage, turn everything down to like -8. Boom, 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 boom. So let's do that. Hopefully we can run through this pretty quickly. So these are the instruments right here. Like I said, all of these is getting basically ran into like this like bass bus. It's like something I seen this like on YouTube. It was like a Jason Joshua thing, where it was basically emulating like running things through a board, basically. So it's like a bunch of NLS buses. So I'm trying it out. I did it on the last mix that I did it on here too, but I'm trying it out. I like how it sounds. So I like what it do to like the low end, like it kind of like boost the low end up a little bit without having to do like parallel compressions later on. And I like the saturation that I give to it. So basically my drums is going through there, my bus, my bass is going through there. I don't really got sub in this, feel me? So let's get it though. And honestly, the mix don't really need too much. Sue just already listened to it. It don't really need to, let me check my levels. It don't really need too much. Like I'm not gonna be doing too much to everything because it already sound good. All right, yeah, let me check these levels real quick and then we gonna start. All right, so basically we are getting around like -6. Yeah, so we're around like -6. I might want a little more headroom. Turn this down dB by like 1 dB. We should be good. Now we like at 7. I like 7 a little bit more because I know once I start boosting stuff, everything's gonna get a little louder. We should be straight. I bet. So yeah, like this kick is a tiny bit muddy, so we just gonna clean that up. We should be good. Yeah, so me doing that, clean it up, OD. That's really what I needed. Much better. Yeah, the low end for that kick was a little muddy. I don't know if y'all hear that, but it was a little muddy. So once I took that off, it's making it sound much better. Maybe I don't gotta do too much. Like I said, I like how this sounds. This kick already sounds. So let's see. And two, because there's no 808 in this, I think I'm gonna let the kick take over like the low end of everything. For real, for real. Let me see, listen to the bass real quick. Yeah, the kick could definitely take over the low end for real. All right, so far that's good. We don't gotta do much more. I'm gonna just compress it a little bit just to keep it a little tighter so it don't move around too much, and it'll be good. What do I want to use compression wise? You know what, let me try to see a lay for this. I don't like how that sound. It's too aggressive. I do kind of like it because I feel like it's making the bass cut through for real, for real. I like it. We're keeping that. I like right now the kick and the 808 is both very present. You feel me? But what I want is like, I want the note to like, I want the note to like that bass to be, I don't want none of the notes to be unheard, feel me? So I'm gonna just EQ that up in like, I'll say like 100 maybe. We'll see, we'll find it. Yeah, like right here. Yeah, feel me? So that's where a lot of the tone of the bass is coming up. Thank you. I boost the kick at? Like 70. What I usually do when it kind of like kicking 808 is like wherever I boost the 808, I mean the kick, I'm gonna pull that out from the bass. Even if it's not like necessary, just always completes like a little bit of separation. So like I got a 70 for the kick. I'ma just boost that. I'ma just take that out of the 808. You feel me? So now it's sitting back a little bit. But yeah, this record was produced pretty well. Feel me? Whoever produced this did a good job. So it's not really too crazy. I don't want to make the record too aggressive because I feel like it's a vibey record. I don't want to make it hit too hard to where it starts feeling like a rap record because it ain't one of those records. You feel me? Let me compress this as well, but like the bass is a little inconsistent. Especially over there. All right. I like that. I bet. Let's get this kick and mix sounding good. I don't want to over compress this bass either. I still want it to pump. That's why I'm really going light on the compression. So I feel like right here, the bass is hitting. The kick is cutting through. We are good. If I start feeling like it's a little muddy as I get add more sounds, all of that, then I start taking out more stuff. But like I said, every time I do my first EQs, whenever I'm mixing something, I don't like to go too aggressive because it's all relative to like the rest of the track. You feel me? All right. Let me just check it on speakers real quick. And then we're going to get into it. That's why it's always important to check stuff through your speakers, because as soon as I checked it through my speakers real quick, I felt like the kick just needs a little bit of high end. So that's what we're gonna add right now. What should I use for that? We're gonna EQ a little bit again. Yeah, that bringing it more to life. Now I'm ODing with this aggressive ass EQ, but if you could see like the pads analyzer, it's not really too much information up here for me. So that's the only reason why I can boost something this much and it don't feel that crazy for me. me. Like, if I was producing, I'll do boost like this, but a lot of times people feel like they can't do this in a mix, but it really just depends on the type of sound. I could add this to the kick because it's not really too much information here. So me doing a big boost like this, it's not really too audible. And it's just making it a little brighter. That's valid. Let me get this sample in and then we're gonna go to the vocals. And like I said, anytime I get a record from like a producer, I don't want to change it too much from the original, unless like they did, especially if it's produced well. If they didn't produce it well, then I'm gonna move stuff around. But I feel like he produced this song well, so I'm really trying to stay like, in terms of volume wise, I'm not really trying to make volume wise and how he balanced things no more than like maybe like 5-6 dB for me. That might be even OD, but that's the range, because I don't want to change it too much to make the song feel different. This boom, I was talking about this last stream for me. As soon as I see, you see how I'm looking at this audio file right here, and you see how like everything is on this like level, this level, this level, this level, this level, and then all of a sudden this part gets super high. That's how I can visually just look at something and just know, I bet this needs to be compressed a little bit because certain parts just get too loud, and I want the sound to feel way more consistent. So I'm about to compress this before I even do any EQ or anything like that. I've been digging CLA 2A a lot lately, so that's what we're gonna run with. It just glues stuff a lot. And we're just gonna go to this part to see. I like that. I like where it's at right now so far. Now we could just go to the vocals for real. I feel like it's good. All right, bet. Let's go to the vocals now. Like I said, once I got the main sounds sounding good, I'm going straight to the vocal because I really want to make sure the vocal and the bass sounds good.
On your way to work. On your way to work. Work on your way to work, on your way to work, oh 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 oh, on your way to work.
All right, on your already listening, I already know, I could just tell it gotta be compressed because he's a very dynamic singer for me, so I gotta compress this one a little bit just because his vocals not jumping around a lot, his vocals consistent, but when he gets louder in terms of like belting, I gotta compress that.
Work.
But let's start off with this de-esser. Let me just get some pain frequency out.
On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I bet. Boom. Right there. You can just tell that's where the pain is at. The pain frequency is at. Boom, right there. So I just want to just control that a little bit. We should be good.
Oh, on your way to work. Oh, on on your way to work.
Oh. I don't want the vocal to be too dull though. Feel me? So I don't want to take it out too much, but I'm just gonna tame it a little bit.
Oh, on your way to work. 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 Oh, on your.
I bet we go with that. Bring that bass and kick back in.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work.
And boom, me taming that like pain frequency. You can just tell it feels kind of like the vocals compressed now because it feels way more consistent. Anytime you feel like you done compressed already, even though I haven't compressed for this record, anytime you feel like you compressed the record and it still feels like it's moving around too much, it's probably imbalances in like the frequencies or whatever that you gotta fix. But right now we just DS'd and that really made the vocal sound way better. So now I could just get into like EQing and getting a little bit of that mud out and cleaning up the vocal for real.
Work on your way to work. Way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
225
oh, 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 on your way to work. Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work.
All right, all right, all right, all right. We cleaning it up. We making just minor changes right here. I don't want to clean it up too much. We just making minor changes.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work.
Work. Let me see.
Work. Way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work.
Yeah, that cleaned it up.
On your
OD.
Way to work.
I bet that's fine, that's valid, that's valid.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. 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 Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to 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 work.
And it ain't really, it ain't no reverb or anything in this record yet. Feel me? So that's really what's gonna bring like the record to life and make it everything sound bigger. So we really just trying to get the mud out so it could be more clarity and like what he's saying. But like in terms of making the vocal bigger and everything, we're gonna do that after like the effects. So
work on your way to work. 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 Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I bet. So now we got the vocal sounding pretty clean. For me, we done got a little bit of mud out. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just add like a R-Vox for me. Just to push the vocal up a little bit. Just like I remember I was telling y'all last time, it's like one of the forms like compression. I don't really want too much going on. Just probably like, let's say like maybe like 2 to 3 dB of like compression and then we should be straight.
Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to work.
It sound like I said I've been using lately for this. I just use like a preset for me because I have like I've been using dynamic EQ a little more lately, and I feel like this preset that I have is just honestly just works, and I just make minor tweaks, but it just basically gives a little bit more presence and tame. I just use it to like tame the mud for real. That's the whole reason for this EQ right here. We're gonna arrange dynamic. Yep.
Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to 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 work.
I feel like this vocal is a little harsh in terms of like the S's, so we definitely gotta like de-S it a little bit. And I feel like this is definitely harsh.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I just wanna hear the vocal for right now. Yes, that's where the harshness is. Let me just loop that up for real, for real. Boom. And I'm really just checking for like where in the frequency while this is pulled down that all that harshness goes away. And that's how I'm able to know like, all right, but just this is the right frequency to DS. Like I turn the compression on and I find like, where does that harshness go away? Like when I'm changing this frequency, where does that harshness go away? So once I do that and I figure out like, all right, but I don't hear the harshness no more. That's when I know, all right, that's the right spot. But the little sound, I don't know what they call this, but this got to be enabled first if you're using this. But every de-esser got basically like a listen to or whatever. Most of them, at least. I bet that's fine.
Way to work.
That should be valid.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
What I'm gonna do is add a little bit more parallel compression to like the to the bass. I want the bass to really stand out for real, for real. So I'm gonna do that.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
Before we even de-ess too, I feel like the vocal needs to be a little consistent. So let me compress it a little bit. Slightly though. Work. It don't need too much because this vocal was recorded. I recorded this, not saying that that's why it's good, but the vocal is pretty consistent. I think when we was recording it, we was recording with compression in. So like the vocal was basically a little consistent. I don't gotta do too much compression for this record.
On your way to work. 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 Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to 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 work. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
All right, and this compression is basically mad little. Like, you can see it. I'm not really compressing too crazy. And the attack and release is not really, the attack is not really too fast. It's like kind of slow. So all the transients is going through and then the release is pretty fast. So just pushing the vocal up a little bit and keeping some of those peaks tamed and consistent.
Work.
Not too much compression. I don't need it.
On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I like that.
On your way to work. On your...
I'm gonna add more to the vocal later in terms of processing, but let's get back to like the beat, making sure that the beat is hitting for real. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna parallel compress this for real.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to...
This could go to all drum and bass or all... Let's go to all drum and bass.
Work. Work. On your.
I just want to hear the bass for this section. Nothing else. It's like basically the parallel compression. So I want this to be more high end than low end because we just want more tone out of the bass. That's valid. And then we're just gonna blend that in, and it should be straight. I lied. I gotta compress this. So hold on, let me do that first. I like that. Now we can blend it in. And it's just a little more tone for real for the bass. So I gotta hear how it sounds like with the kick. And if it sounds good with the kick, we straight. bring the vocal in there.
On your way to work. 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 Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I feel like those were like the most important stuff of the record, the kick, the bass. And now I can bring in like the sample, the other sounds and the shakers and the claps and all that stuff. And then we can wrap it up. I mean, the song ain't nowhere close to done, but we're good in terms of like balancing wise.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work.
And those two ranges is a little muddy because like the sound is coming from like the middle. I'm gonna make the sound wider, but because the sound is coming from the middle, it's muddy, like in the 250 to 500 range. The reason why I be using like sound like this is because when you sometimes use like those analyzers, it kind of forces you to find exactly the spot, as opposed to something like this. It's probably like a built-in, either maybe like a built-in shelf or like a built-in belt EQ that got his own like cue and everything. So it's a little more subtle in the cuts, and then I could directly hear what the changes that's being made for me, as opposed to like having to find every single place or frequency to EQ out for me. Sometimes when you do that, it becomes too, I start EQing out a little bit too much stuff for real.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. 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 Oh, 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 oh.
The center on because I want to make the sides bigger. I think the sample needs to be brighter in general. I boosted like in that 250 range because I felt like the sample itself needs to be a little warmer. I mean, that's gonna add to like the overall vibe of the song at the end of the record, because like, it's like the main sample in the song. So that's good. I like how that sounds so far. I bet. So we could bring in like the rest of the the drums for real. You know what? Let me group these claps together because I don't want them to be separate. If I try to manipulate it separately, it's gonna make the record feel different from the way the producer produced it. So boom, claps. All right, Ben. It should be straight. It should be connected now. Yes, it is. But my dumbass had one of them louder. Hold up, and fix that.
Work.
I'm just gonna process all these claps as one for real. Let me see. Claps. Alright. And this could go to all drums.
Work.
Here we go. And I'm gonna add a little more body to that, to those claps for real. We should be straight. Not doing too much. Like I said, the record is already produced pretty good.
Work.
Once we start adding like the reverb and everything for the vocal, that's when really the vocals don't come to life. Right now, the vocals is just dry. I'm not trying to add no effects yet just because I just want to make sure I get clarity between all the sounds for real. Once I do that, we straight.
Work.
That's valid. Just add a little J37 and just drive this a little bit.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work.
That's valid. Bet we can add these shakers in here, and then I'm gonna start boosting up the bass a little bit more and stuff like that too. But
work.
Ooh. It seems like it's a reverb on the shaker. It's decent. I'm not too crazy over it. So I don't want it to be, it's like already printed on low key. So I'm probably just going to like put like a gate on the reverb. Gate on the shaker just to get some of that reverb out. Not too much because it's going to change the feel. Yeah, that's better. I like how the shaker is like dry. I don't want it to be too reverb because it's gonna feel like it's too much separate reverbs. But let me see how it sound like all together with everything. That's valid. I like that. I bet. Put the vocals back in, and then we should be good.
On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I bet. So I like how that sounds. Let me go to. Hold on. What is this? I bet. All right, so like that's the hook. The hook is good. We didn't really get too crazy with the hook. I'm really just gonna copy what I did so far from the hook to like the lead bus. Yeah, that's fine. EQ, boom, 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 boom. I bet. All right, let's see, this the verse.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about figure out route. There's no need.
I'm definitely going to have to get a little bit more mud out of that vocal, and I'm going to have to compress it a little bit more just to make sure it's not moving around too much. I feel like it's still moving around too much. It needs to be a little more consistent.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon.
Matter of fact, let me do that right now. CLA2A.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping better every day. Open some.
But I feel like the vocal isn't moving when I add this. So you know what? I'm taking that out.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, open someone else, yeah.
I bet. So this melody that I got right here, let me see. I want this gotta come alive. Yeah, this gotta come alive, cause I really like how that sound. Let's see what we're gonna do to it. Yeah, I'm gonna add a doubler to it. And let me see. Let me see, I know what to do to this. The name of that plugin, one knob pumper. There we go. I bet. Yeah, I want it to feel like it's pumping because it's gonna make it stand out a little bit more, not too much. Yeah, that's better. I'm gonna just make it mad subtle for real. Alright, feel me? Now that sounds alive. You feel me? Let me see. Without it, let me see how it sounds without it and with it. See it straight through the middle. And it's just you hearing it all the time as opposed to like, now it's vibing with the beat. Yeah, I like that. Just make it a little more clear, less muddy, and then we good. We go to the next sound. I bet, let's get it.
Get a cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, open someone.
I don't want this to compete too much with the vocal, though. It's one thing I just gotta make sure it don't happen. Because since we made it wider, it could do that now.
We just try and get a cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain.
Yep, that's gonna pee with the vocal right there.
We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, better. Exhale, I will fulfill purpose.
Much better. Just one thing.
We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
Should be good now.
We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, open someone out, yeah. We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, open someone out, yeah. We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose.
I had to turn down the sides a little bit because it was competing. All right, that's good. That's good. That's good. Where we at? Valid. Oh, yeah. So, boom. Like I was saying earlier, I got like all my sounds and everything going to like buses. So, like the bass, I feel like it's processed good. I just want to add a little bit more aggression to it. But I'm going to do it on the bus end because I wanted to go through this little NLS bus that I got set up first, which is giving it like analog sound. But that's going to right here. So, we're just going to add a little more life to the bass and make it come out.
Just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be. Just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know.
I don't want it to get too muddy. So we can start adding like delays and like reverbs and everything to the vocal to bring this alive. I do feel like something is competing. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell that is for real, but we'll see right now. All right, bass is valid. Kick is good. Clap is valid. Might want the clap to just sit back a little bit. Change this. That's good. Better. It's a little back. This is good. This might be a little bit muddy too, though. I'm gonna just mid-side this. I'm not getting too complex or nothing like that. I just want to mid-side. The sides just feel a little muddy. I just want to get that out of there. That's good. So let's start adding these reverbs in. For this record, no lie, even though it's a fast-paced record, it's like a lot of space where I could add a lot of reverb in between like what the artist is saying, just because the way the beat is like pulsating for real. So we could get aggressive with the reverb. I already got one set up. We might adust it and all that, but I'm just gonna just add a lot of reverb to this record just to bring it to life for real, because I feel like it's too dry right now.
Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
Let me start from the hook.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
And I feel like the reverb is definitely too bright, so we gotta get that out of there.
Work.
Let me match up the reverb with the tempo real quick. Alright, how I always set my reverbs, it's either gonna be, I'm gonna have like a long reverb, right? And I'm gonna have like a short reverb. Anytime I'm setting my long reverb, I do like the 60,000 divided by like the tempo or whatever. So for my long reverbs, it's gonna be anything from like 2 seconds and above. So like once I start doing like 60,000 divided by 111, it's mad technical, but I'm gonna just keep dividing by 2 until I get something from 2 to like above for my big reverb. And then for my short reverb, it's gonna be anything from like 150 down, mostly like 1 second down. That's what I'm gonna do. 60,000 divided by 111, because that's the tempo. You got 540, which is divided by 2, 270. Feel me? So that's what I'm gonna go with. 270. And more than likely, that should work.
Work.
Feel me? Up. Work. It's perfectly like in time now. I'm like, my reverb is perfectly in time with the beat.
Work.
I bet. So that hook is valid. It got a little more life to it. I feel like the song is already, it's still like, needs a little more clarity, but we're gonna get it there. Yeah, and push that vocal up. Honestly, I'm gonna push the vocal up a little more too with this R compression.
Work.
I bet. So I'm gonna set that. Like I said, in terms of like short reverb, let me see. It's gonna be anywhere under 1. Since we set it like at 270, I'm gonna just divide by 2. 135, I'll probably divide by 2 again just to get a shorter one. 67. So that's what we're gonna go with the short reverb. Simple. And that should be perfectly in sync. Boom. Lit.
Work.
So now that we could just bring that in. And that's just gonna make the vocal just more upfront.
Work. On your way to work.
Mm-hmm. Add that same reverb and short reverb to the verse. It should be good.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, open someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain.
I bet. Yeah, they make the vocals wider too. You definitely need like a, I feel like the vocal just too in the middle. It needs to be a little bit bigger.
See, we just try and get our cut. See, we just try.
And that's really just going to like a what you call it? A doubler. You feel me? And an S1 image just to make it wider. But that's it. Nothing too crazy. But I always add a doubler to the vocal because I don't like vocals that don't feel big. You feel me?
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I
know two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah. Made you work. See, we just try and get someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work on your.
Alright, so what we're gonna do, I'm not gonna do it right now, but I wanna automate this reverb. So, like, when this part comes on, I just want the reverb to get way bigger.
May your time not be in vain. None true.
I'm not printing the reverb right now because I don't want it to stick. I can't move it once I automate it.
You've got so much more to gain. Work.
That's how it's going to be. I just don't want to keep it right now because once you automate records in Pro Tools, it kind of like, it don't allow you to really tweak the overall volume. So I usually do that as like my last step. I'm not going to do that right now.
Work. Yeah. May your time not be in vain.
See what I had this delay on for.
Yeah, may your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
All right, let me compress this vocal one more time because I still feel like it's inconsistent. Some parts is getting low, some parts is getting high. I wanna fix that.
Yeah, may it work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
Better. Just a little bit of compression. That's it.
Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss pop.
Hold on, let me see. I might take that doubler off of that synth melody just because I feel like it's making it wide as I want the song to have depth. I feel like it's just making it too wide. So
we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. So We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
See, this gonna be better.
We just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
I bet. Yeah. So when we originally recorded this record, we had I had delays on the hook part just to give it a little bit more life. So I'm gonna add that in right now. I don't remember how they sound though, so I'm about to go through it and just tweak it if necessary. Feel me?
Oh, 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 oh.
I don't want it on that word.
On your way to work.
So boom. We're gonna do this. Gonna duplicate that. Get rid of this. Move this here. And take the delay off there. Boom. So I don't want that word to be delayed. So that's fine.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
I don't even want it on the On Your Way. I just want it on Work, for real. Yes, yes, that's better. Boom. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Way to work. On your way. And those are basically like, just two different delays. Like one of them got, so like they're different times. One is moving a little faster. What is like, I forgot what the f- this is, 180. That's like a dotted note. Yeah, yeah, one is a dotted note and one is a 16 note. I wonder what made me do that. And one is quarter note. Yeah, so I got like three different delays basically just on that hook part, but it's all making each individual word like stand out and really bounce throughout the entire hook. Work. I gotta turn it down though. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. That shit is stop. Let me mute this. Yeah, like I would always say, just play around with like multiple delays, you feel me? Because if you could keep one consistent delay throughout the whole thing, but playing with like different delays is gonna give it like a different rhythm, like you kind of dancing for real. That's how this hook feel like for me. Alright, so this is supposed to go down here. Boom. I hope this don't look confusing to y'all, because it definitely makes sense to me. But anyway, let's go. Work. Why is that part so loud? I bet. So you see how like that delay gets way louder? I don't want to compress the original vocal because I like how it sounds in the original vocal. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna compress the delays so that the delays don't get too loud. Yeah, I'm gonna start tweaking the volumes of the delays and adding like reverb and those like that. Let's go. Should I do it from here? No, that's fine. It needs to be very subtle. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Way to work. Oh, I'm about to do some fire. Something just came to my mind. I'm about to do something super, super duper fire. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Way to work. All right, boom. Boom. So what I'm gonna do, see how this delay is basically for that whole little phrase right there. What I'm gonna do is like I'm gonna add like a doubler to it, but I don't want the doubler to like play throughout the whole thing. So let me take this off first of all. Put this here, bypass it, right? And we just gonna enable automation. So it's gonna delay, and then the delay is gonna just get wider out of nowhere. Feel me? Automate. Only reason I can automate this plugin because it ain't really gonna change nothing. Feel me? So I can do that right now. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. It could be latch. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way. So fire. But hold on, I want to get the whole word. I gotta get this whole word. Way to work. Way to work. I bet. Way. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to. Way to. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. See, it feel like that one word gets way to work, it gets wider, and then it goes right back into the middle. That's why you gotta automate your plugins. Well, you don't have to, but that's how you can really take your song from like sounding stale and like the same thing is going on to like it has some type of movement to it or whatever, feel me? But that's valid, that's valid. I like how that sounds. Let's keep that. Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work. Might want it to last for a little longer, or maybe the second time it delays might be wider. On your way to work. Yeah, it might get wider over here. Let's see. You just testing shit out for real. On your way to work. I like that. Work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your Nah, better this way.
Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work.
Alright, I'm gonna add like reverbs to like all the delays just to make it more vibey and fit into the record. And bigger. It's gonna push like the delays way back.
Oh, 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 on your way to work.
Yeah, I like that.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work.
See, that's giving it like some a little depth. I'll be always f***ing that word. But it's giving the song a little depth by adding that reverb for me. And it's just gonna be pushing it everything down. Everything back, bro.
Work. Oh, 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 oh.
Compress this last delay, the one that I made wider. I just feel like it was just moving around too much.
On your way to work. 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 On your way to work.
I bet that's good.
Oh, 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 oh.
A little over compressed and
turn your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. What on your way to work?
Oh, and now the delays, when I add that compression, now the delays is way more consistent. So like all the, when you compress a delay, all the feedback, like all the times that it delays, is way more consistent in volume. As like one delay, two delay, and it disappears. Like one delay, two delay, three delay, four delay. You can hear all of them, especially like in the last one.
Oh, 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 on your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch
out for, you can still hear it. But anyway, I think this section is good. We can move on to the next session. I need to turn that down, and I need to compress that too. It's too loud.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more.
Use multiple delays in this. I have a delay on this track. It was bypassed. I just turned it on because I wanted to see what it's doing. But it sounds good. I'm going to keep it. It's giving a little bit more life. I think I'm going to make it like a little lo-fi. But I like where it sounds. Let me see. This keys is... I don't hear these keys at all. Okay. All right. So for these keys... we could either decide for it to be hidden or like present. I feel like, let me see, with the vocals, I feel like it should be a little more present. But let me see.
May your time not be in vain. None true, we know.
It definitely needs to be a little more present. I think it's competing with the vocal because when I play it without the vocal, you can hear it like clear. This is how you tell if something is competing as well. When I play it without the vocal, you see how it's super clear and it stands out. And you can hear every like key, basically, or every chord. And as soon as I add in like the delay, I mean the vocal.
May it's
it kind of disappears. So all I gotta do is, they tell you don't mix and solo, but this is how you just make sure nothing's competing. Feel me? I just solo these two and create separation between the keys and the lead. And then once I bring back everything else, it should be valid.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain.
Yeah, so I gotta EQ this a little bit.
Nor the fact that you've got...
But you could see that the vocal really just, I mean, the keys is just living in this area. And it's not really the whole frequency spectrum. So what I could do is I honestly could take out stuff from the vocal to make it not compete with that, which I might do. That might make way more, yeah, that might make more sense. But let's see. Or I could just EQ this part a little more.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know
I really like this.
Pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more.
You know what we could do? We can make it wider. Make it wider for sure.
May your time not be in vain.
No, doubler is not the right thing. Let's try center.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain.
That's better.
Nor the fact that you've
much better.
So much more to gain.
Now the vocal is like taking up the middle and the pianos are at sides.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
Also too, what it is, I gotta turn these delays. I gotta take some of the high end out of the delays. That's competing with the keys as well.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
Alright, I like the keys. Valid. Don't gotta do too much to it. It's good where it's at right now. Let me make sure the keys now, since the changes that I made just now, I just want to make sure that's not competing with the sample and the main sample, and then we should be good. We can move to the next section. Honestly, some of those picks in the guitar, I don't know what instrument that would be. That would probably be like I could see the instrument, but I really don't know the instrument name. But the picks, as some type of guitar, it needs to be, the picks need to go up. It needs to be a little louder. I'm gonna just EQ that. I'm just really listening for like the picks, where I could hear the picks the most, and then I'm gonna just boost that up. Not the drums. It's like right here, around here. And some around here, but it's a little muddy too. All right, so it's two spots. I'm gonna add a little bit of here. All right, and then right here was a little bit more, but I don't want it to be muddy, so we gotta be very careful with this part. Matter of fact, this is what I was talking about earlier, where I've been using dynamic EQ a little bit more. So for this part, I'm going to raise it up, but I'm going to have it compressed too, so that it just stays consistent, because I don't want too much of the mud to be introduced. And in terms of like how I'm setting up the compressor, I'm not really going too in-depth. Not with the explainer, but I'm really not doing too much for it. Just going to be slight compression for real. Let me hear it without it and with it. I see. You can't hear the picks for real. It's like in the background. But when I unmute it, I mean bypass it, it's a little more out. And I'm just gonna... Damn, this one I wish I had the freaking... I could saturate a specific part, but I don't have that plug-in. What I could do is... All right, this is where we getting a little bit. We're gonna be a little creative with it. I don't have a it's like some, I can't remember that plugin. It's some Fab Filter plugin. The Fab Filter, the Saturn, it allows you to saturate like specific frequencies. I got ozone, I could do it with that too, but I don't wanna use that. I'm just gonna literally just basically duplicate the track, and I'm gonna filter out every part and just keep the part that I need, and then I'm gonna saturate it and blend that back in. Trying to find like the amp that makes the pick stick out the most, but it doesn't get too wide, because sometimes on this GTR amp it makes sounds wider, and I'm not looking for a wide sound, I'm just looking for it to be right in the center. This might be it right here. There we go. I'ma compress that, and then this is a comp. I'ma compress that, and then I'ma just blend that in, and we should be straight. Better. The keys is there. You hear it, that's perfect. Vocals.
May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got
ballad.
So much more.
Now you hear everything. Valid. Is my phone on mute? Oh, I thought y'all was hearing it.
None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
Okay, I need this hook to sound just like this hook, so let me just copy it, because remember I added the delays and everything. So real quick, we could
work.
Yeah, just copy this. Boom, boom, boom. We're getting there. We're almost done. We still got a couple stuff we got to. Oh, still got a couple stuff we got to tweak, but almost there. I'm gonna really get heavy with like cleaning everything up once I get like the main vocal and the sound sounding good. That's when I'm gonna really get in depth and making everything sound crisp and super clean. I feel like it's still a little muddy, but I just want to make sure I get all the vibe and the delays and everything in there first.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
All right, it's a synth here that I did not hear. Matter of fact, let me hear that I didn't hear. I like how this sounds. Boom, another prime example of this. Probably purposely, the producer probably did it purposely, but you see how this note is like less than this note. It's fine sometimes, it just really becomes down to like preference or whatever, but I personally could tell like this needs to be compressed a little bit. I don't want to compress it with like a fast attack and a slow release, because that's going to choke this sound, and this sound is like stabby. So I'm probably going to use like a slower attack and like a faster release, to where the sound could go through, it could still cut through, but it's gonna be contained. Y'all gonna see exactly what I'm talking about, but basically I'm just explaining what I was about to do. And right now I'm just paying attention to how that second note, how it gets super loud, and I'm just trying to make sure they're both around the same level in loudness. The overall sound gets pushed up. I'm just loop this. It sounds like something I can make out of beat, a beat out of. It's tough. I bet. But like I said, I'm not trying to have it too controlled because I still want it to be aggressive. I'm adjusting the attack to the point where I hear it catching that first note. So basically when that first note starts getting louder, that's when I know that's the right attack. Right there. I see. So now when I play without it, with it bypassed, you can notice like the first note and the second note, it just get one is super low, one is super loud. But like when I unbypass it, you can notice that it's kind of consistent. For me, boom. Now I can turn the whole sound down. Add this bass in real quick. Might be mad about BB tubes, maybe. Yes, just add a low saturation. I don't know what this plugin do, I'm not even gonna lie to you, but I know when I tweak it, it's a saturator. Like I haven't used it too much, I just tried it out like the other day, but I know when I boost this, it makes the sound get warmer. So I'm gonna just boost it to ear for me. Here we go. Turn this down. Right, let's get this hook back in there.
Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
I'm gonna move this up here. So I need this here.
On your way to work. On your-
it's the work part, actually. Trust me, we're gonna get extremely creative with the effects. As soon as I get everything balanced and tonal-wise and good, that's when we're gonna take it to another level with the effects. Because with this artist, I've worked with this artist multiple times. He give me the freedom to basically take the record wherever I want to. So that's what we definitely gonna do. Boom.
To work, to work.
I just want work, not to work.
Yeah.
All right.
On your way to, 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 on your way, on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, oh, oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work.
Do the same thing for here.
Work. Way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. Oh, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for cloud.
Yeah, let me move the CLA up. Cause I feel like The vocal isn't moving.
Way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
Better.
One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah.
I bet.
Know your pain.
So we good. I'm gonna run it from the top. And then we're gonna work on this section that's coming up. This section that's coming up is super tough because over here we could get super creative with like the effects. Feel me? But I just wanna hear how it sounded from the top real quick just to make sure everything is right. And then we should be good.
One song is more of a feeling thing or is it audible?
Man, that's a great ass question. A warmer song. All right, so for my ears, a warmer song is, it's audible, but it comes off as something that's feeling. So basically, I'm gonna make that make sense. So if you want a song to be warmer, you're gonna feel it being warm. You feel me? But the way you hear it is basically like a warmer song. If I'm getting technical, a warmer song is gonna have more body in the mid range. You feel me? So like, I'm gonna just show from like a big perspective. This might make sense. Let me know if this makes sense. So like, this is the overall track, right? Let me just go to like a regular EQ. A warmer song. So like, this is the mid range from like, let's say 125 to like 700, 800, right? A warmer song, if I cut out right now this mid-range, you're gonna feel like the song don't feel warm no more. It's gonna feel like empty and a little brittle, if that's the word I'm trying to use. But a warmer song is gonna have more mid-range and it's gonna feel thicker, bigger, and like that's how you hear warmness. That's the audible part of hearing warmness. But I'm gonna show you so you can hear what I'm, so you can see what I'm talking about. So if I take this out right now, and I'm being aggressive just so you can see, I'm going to the middle. See, it feels lifeless. It don't feel alive and it don't feel warm. Like, it just feels like a little lifeless. But like a warmer track, like if I boost those same areas, I'm not telling you to do this in mixing, I'm just showing it as an example. But if I boost those same areas, you're gonna feel like the song is gonna get a little muddy because I'm not really doing this in a specific area. But you're gonna feel like the overall record got bigger.
Safety.
Everything feels alive. You know what I'm saying? The sides feel alive. Everything feel alive. So warmness, yes, it's audible, but it's an audible thing that you can achieve by like adding more warmness to your overall record. And you could do that by adding warmness to individual sounds. And then when you get to the mix bus, you add a little bit more warmness, or you can add more warmness slightly on the mastering end, but it definitely is audible. But just think about it as a feeling thing. Listen to your favorite songs and the songs that feel like, and this song feels, I could listen to it forever. It feels like it's controlled, it's warm, it's big. But anyway, let's get back to this record. Great ass question though.
And tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety. Work on your way to work.
Oh, I got some stuff muted out.
On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need.
I like where it's out so far. I want to add this flanger to this reverb, see if that gives it a little life.
On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose.
That's what I want to do. I don't like where the vocal is singing because I feel like I need to get more aggressive. The vocal needs to be a little more consistent. The attack is a little bit too slow. I mean, too slow. I'm putting
that
in.
On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss by being better. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for. On your way to work.
Yeah, now I put the vocal more in the middle and it's more control. Better.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon.
And the vocals, the beat is standing out a little bit more now, too.
Two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah.
May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work on your way to work.
Please remind me to add that automation at the end, because I keep, I know I'm gonna forget maybe.
On your way to work.
All right.
On your way to work.
All right, let me add these backgrounds in. Just gonna keep the same processing that we got for the hook. I like where it's at so far. We still got a lot of stuff. Not a lot of stuff, but we still got a little bit of stuff that we're going to change from it. Oh yeah, change these background vocals real quick.
Way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 on your way to work. If you're really feeling the song, I'm going to need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, two, long. If you're really feeling the song, two, three, we're going to the left.
Right here is where we definitely gotta bring the song to life. Just add some like delays and stuff.
If you really feeling the song, I'm.
Alright, so I have like, alright, this one thing I always tell y'all to do too. I be saying templates is mad important, but another thing that's mad important too is having effects that you always gonna use in your template, or just having creative effects that you wanna try out in your template, built in already in your template, so you can just try out a bunch of stuff. So for like right here, I definitely feel like we need delays like for like single words and stuff like that, but I don't know what specific delay I wanna use, and I don't know what specific effect I wanna use. So I'm gonna just bring in a bunch of effects that I have already saved in my template, and we just gonna honestly just try it out for real and see which one works. Show and make active. So let's see. All right, boom. So let's see. All right, that's better.
Really feeling the song. So I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, two. Really feeling the song. I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really,
all right, that's
really feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along.
And now I could just really just get creative.
Feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, really feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, really feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song, really feeling the song, I'm gonna need you to follow along.
I don't want it to start with this flanger. I just want this flanger to come in at a specific part.
Feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Alright, so when that delay gets dark, that's when this flanger is gonna come in.
Really feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you're really feeling the song.
Yeah, that's better. So we're just gonna automate this. Put this like 45. Alright, bet. We're gonna automate this.
Really feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Yeah, alright, bet. Latch.
Really feeling the song, I'ma need.
Oh yeah.
Really feeling the song. I'm gonna need you to follow along if you're really feeling a song.
Valid. Boom.
Really feeling a song. I'm gonna need you to follow along if you're really feeling a song.
Actually, move that up.
Really feeling a song. I'm gonna need you to follow along. Feeling a song. I'm gonna need you to follow along.
The second song.
If you're really feeling a song. I'ma need you to follow along. If you really,
that's fine,
if you're really feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Alright, that's good.
If you really feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Now I feel like the delay is moving and doing something different. And I'ma just make the whole delay itself mad subtle, because we don't want it to be too annoying.
If you really feeling the song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Why is it so loud, actually? I compress this.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you. If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feel, if you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feel, if you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along.
And I want this to be in the background. I look like I'm processing OD, but everything I'm doing is literally important. For me, if you could just find it, you could do all of this in one plugin, honestly, but it's just easier for me to think about it as a, and use each plugin individually because I know what I'm looking for.
If you really feeling this song, if you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to-
Instead of using this, I'm actually gonna use a lo-fi plugin. So we could cut out that top end in general. Lo-fi is basically like having like a filter on the top end, but instead of like filtering out the, instead of it filtering out the high end information, is basically cutting the high information from the sample in general. So like when you really want to get that dark, like Drake lo-fi type of sound or whatever, that's why I go to this. I just want to cut out the high end in general.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along.
That's hard. Then I'm gonna add a reverb to it, and I'm gonna make the reverb also just get bigger in time.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along.
You know what? I'm actually gonna use the same reverb from right here. We're just gonna automate it a little differently.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you.
Alright, so we're just gonna turn the mix on and off.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feel.
So it's basically what this is doing basically is like, that's why I say like you could, when you really want to, once the mix is done, I usually wouldn't do this at the end, but we on stream, so I just want to show everything now. Once you got like your mix sounding good, you can start automating like some of these plugins. And the reason why I'm throwing a plugin on the delay itself, because once you start automating the plugin, you can feel like, all right, my song is actually moving. It's like delays is moving around. I could pan delays. I could add reverb to delays, but not the whole entire delay, certain parts. So once you start automating your plugins, it's going to make it feel like the song is actually moving. It's subtle, but trust me, it's bringing your song to life.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along.
Really. Let me just record that. Touch latch, right? Latch touch. Enable automation for mix. Anytime you enable automation, it pops up right here. So now I can see what it's actually doing. Feel me? Then we can record it.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feeling this song.
That's valid.
If you really feeling this song, I need you to follow along. If you really feeling the song. 1, 2, 3, we going to the left, to the left.
All right, I'm gonna do something cool too. I'm just gonna use the lyrics of what he's saying and make some cool effects. So
1, 2, 3, we going to the left.
Just gonna add some delays to it.
We going to the left.
Boom. All right, cool. So boom, we're gonna keep that. Put it right here, and we're gonna add some delays, and we're just gonna pan the delays like left, right, whatever. Should I do it on? I like the distress delay that I was using. That shit sound good.
Go to the left, to the left, to the left.
But I don't want this to be wide. I don't want this delay to be wide at all. So tweak. Yeah.
Go to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
I bet that's fine. I use 2 reverbs on vocals. It's better when the 2 different reverbs. It's something way more like color. It's not. 2 reverbs on vocals as in the delay. Or are you talking about right here? The short reverb, long reverb? Let me know which one you're talking about. I can explain it.
Go to the
I'm
left,
just not
to
really
the
sure
left,
what you
to
mean.
The left. Go to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left.
All right, bet. I got you right now. Let me add this delay and I'm going to answer you right now. Give me 1 second.
Go to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. Go to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left. To the
Ooh, you know what? Telephone effect. Yeah. All right, bet. So basically why I use 2 reverbs is so like one, I don't always use 2 reverbs. That's first. It's not an always thing. Like it's never no rules when it comes to it. But the reason some songs, for songs that want to be drier, that I want to be drier, sometimes I won't use 2 reverbs. But the most of the times I do use 2 reverbs. I might even sometimes use 3. Is because always look at reverbs as like, it's like 2 levels. It's like 3 types of reverb. It's a small reverb. It's a medium reverb. Even when I produce, I do the same thing too. It's a medium space reverb, and then it's a big reverb. Every time I'm mixing like vocals, I usually use like a short reverb and a long reverb. The reason being is the short reverb is basically to put like the artist in the space. So you'll notice like when you use a short reverb on vocals, it'll put an artist in the space, and it'll push the vocal up or like to the sides a little bit, right? The long reverb, I use that for like ambiance, so like to give the song space and like vibe, especially like nowadays with records. records. Records nowadays have like big vibes. A lot of records have those big reverbs, like let's say like Tory Lanez songs or stuff like that. They have like those big luscious reverbs. So I use the big reverb to get more ambiance in the record. It makes the vocals glue in with all the rest of the instruments. And the short reverb is basically just to push the vocal up front. If you listen to like Billie Eilish or like a lot of pop records, you'll notice like some records, they might sound, or if you listen to a song where it's just a guitar and a vocal, you'll notice they might make an artist sound like they're in a room or something like that. So like, boom, let me show you. I'm gonna just play the vocal and like, let's say the sample.
1, 2, 3, we go to the left.
So like, let's say this was like an acapella song, right? Not acapella song, but like a instrumental song, and it wasn't just like a beat. You could use like a short reverb to like, so you could use like a short reverb to make it sound like they're in a specific room. I'm gonna just turn this OD up so you can hear what I'm saying.
1, 2, 3, we go to the left, to the right, to the...
See? That reverb, that short reverb makes it feel like, okay, this is the room that they're recording in. Usually when an artist records, they're in a room. Like, they might be in the studio, they might be in a closet, they might be in a bathroom. It depends who's recording. You feel me? So the song is originally going to have a reverb. But if you're recording the song well, right? We recorded this in the studio with like a booth. So like in the studio with like a booth, a lot of the reverb was cut out, everything, which is a good thing because you're getting a clean recording. But to make the song and the vocal sound real, I add like a short reverb to place the artist in the room and push the vocal. Most important thing is to push the vocal up. And then like, that's the room.
1, 2, 3, we go to the left.
It's very subtle, but
to the right,
if I mute it, it's gonna sound mad dry. Like,
1, 2, 3, we go to the left.
See, the vocals like right here.
To the right, take it back now.
And mad in your face. But now this little vibe.
1, 2, 3,
push the vocal up, and it makes the vocal feel taller.
To the right.
And then like for like the long reverb.
1, 2,
like I said, that's just for ambiance, for real.
1, 2, 3, we...
It's just for like the tail. For me, it's gluing everything together.
1, 2, 3, we go to the left, to the right. Take it back now, y'all.
It's giving a vocal a vibe. So basically, that's why I use two reverbs, just to make sure, just to create a space for the artist. Oh, and to, sometimes to glue everything together for real. I hope that made sense. Oh yeah, I was doing these effects.
1, 2, 3, we go to the left. To the left,
turn this down.
To the left,
like I said, I'm going to let me make this centered. And I forgot how to, oh yeah, that's how you do it, link it. I'm just gonna automate the pans and make it move from to the left to the right, just to give it some little vibe.
To the left, to the right. To the left, to the right. Take it back now, y'all.
And then we're gonna take it back. It's gonna be in the center.
Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get.
My favorite part of the song, we didn't even get to my favorite part of this record yet, but watch, that part is super cool.
Take it back now, y'all. Today.
All right, back now, y'all. Alright, boom. So I'm gonna just automate this, and then after that, I'm gonna throw some reverbs on it to make it a specific space.
Go to the left, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now.
Alright. And I'm gonna throw this reverb on this track. I'm gonna just basically, actually gotta hear this without the beat.
Go to the left, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day.
I'm gonna add a short reverb because I want these delays to be like, feel like it's in its own room. Just the delays by itself, I'm gonna make the delay feel like it's in its own room. And then it's gonna move. The delays is gonna be in the reverb and the reverb is gonna be in its own space. And then when it goes like to the back now, y'all, I'm gonna make the reverb be bigger. So it's gonna feel like the vocal is moving to the back. Y'all gonna see what I'm talking about.
Go to the left. Go to the short.
What was the time? This reverb 67.
Go to the left. To the right. To go to the left.
to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get on to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take on to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take on to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all.
Like just the lake of pan out a little longer.
On to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day.
Now for this part.
Back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all.
And automate this reverb and make the reverb get bigger.
Back now, y'all. Take. Back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Back now.
I'm actually enjoying this scene.
Back now, y'all. Right, take it back now. To the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back.
Oh,
to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now, y'all. To the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back.
All right, should be good. If it gets a little muddy, we'll EQ and all that.
Feeling the star. To the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now, y'all. They feeling the star. 1, 2, 3. We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
Take it. I don't back. Really want this to be heard, so I want it to be felt for real. So I'm just add this lo-fi and cut the highs out.
They feeling the star. 1, 2, 3. We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get. We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
Yeah, it's better. It's super, 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 super duper subtle. Like most people probably won't even hear it, but it's gonna make the record feel like, oh my god, this record just keeps getting better and better and better.
We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now.
Maybe let me move this up.
We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
Yep.
Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now, y'all. May your time not.
All right, let's get to this next section.
None true, we know
you're almost pain. Everything with the sounds is good.
So
I'm just tweaking the vocals now. Alright, so for this section, I added like a pumper effect, but the artist definitely let me know that they don't want it on the main vocal. So I'm gonna try to figure out how to make it still sound like this, but just not be on the main vocal. Feel me? So let's see. This is originally how we had it. Okay, let me not kill our ears. I forgot these backgrounds is here. We're gonna mute that. Let me see how it sounds.
Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. If you really feeling this song.
Oh, my bad. I master the songs that I work on. Yeah, for sure. I never master it on the same day. I always come back with fresh ears. And even when I mix like these songs, I'm always probably gonna go like, I'm gonna give it a break. And then like the next day when I wake up, I'm gonna listen to it again, just make sure everything is right. Cause you know, I'm doing this live. So like I'm getting as close to the end as possible. But when I wake up in the morning with like fresh ears, when I listen to it over again, I'll notice, okay, this could be tweaked a little bit better. This could be a little bit better. And then I make minor tweaks and get it perfect. And then once it's perfect, I master it and then I send it to the artist. But yeah, I master all the songs. I would say it's very important to like learn how to do all. It's not easy. Mastering is like the last step, but definitely good to learn how to do it all. All right, let me take this off. I have this delay here too. And it's like basically just this effect is just basically like a sans amp and a 1/9 pumper.
May you take the time to.
I think I'm gonna keep the sans amp on it.
May
Yeah, I like the sound jam OD. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add that pumper to a different track and make that come to life. Mute.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget.
Let me mute this delay. What delay did I add over there? I don't even know where that's coming from. I think it's right here. Yep, another delay throw. This game, we're just playing around with stuff in the studio.
Not to forget, but to forget.
Gonna keep that though. Just turn it down.
Not to forget, but to forgive.
And I think this is the vocal too. Meet that.
Not to forget, but to forgive. It all that you've got so much more.
Just run, mute that over here. Alright, the harmonies are supposed to come in over there, but we're not there yet. So let me bring this part to life. I really like the sands up. I feel like that sounds fire. But like I said, he don't want the pumper to stay on the main vocal. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep it. Probably gonna try to like either parallel it in or add that to like the sides or something. I duplicated it. I'm gonna just add it to the sides.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive. In all that you've got so much more to give.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I like how that sounds. Let me just cut out some of these highs.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive.
I don't want this side information jumping out at all, so I'm gonna compress it.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive. In all that you've got so much more to give.
And I'm gonna just turn it down.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive. In all that you've got so much more to give.
Alright, let's see how it sounds with the beat.
May you take the time to live. Why not to forget, but to forgive. In all that you've got some.
Alright, see when I double it though, I feel like you don't hear it as much. And what I really want is I want you to hear that. I want that. I really like that effect and I want it to be present. So what I'm going to do is like that vocal that's playing through the middle, I'm going to compress it OD to the point where you could barely hear it but it's just in the middle. And then maybe you could hear the sides a little bit more.
May you take the time to live.
That's better.
Why not to forget, but to forgive.
But I still want to hear that main vocal. I'm just trying to figure this out real quick. Let me see.
May you take the time to live.
There we go.
Wise not to forget, but to forgive. In all that you've got so much more to.
I bet. That's perfect. So basically, we get a balance of like the regular vocal. But this one is, the main vocal is like super, super duper compressed. And this one is like slightly compressed.
May you take the time to.
But together, you can hear both of them clean.
May you take the time to.
The effect is super subtle and the vocal just sounds distorted like sans amp.
May you take the time to live. Why not to forget?
And let me add these delays that was already in here. And this the delay. Let me just show y'all what I'm doing to this delay because I don't remember what I did. I had this when we recorded this record. So let me see.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget.
Just like a ping pong delay sounds like. Yup, ping pong delay dotted. And I got a sans amp on this too, just so it could keep that effect of, it sounds like, what's up? It sounds like a loudspeaker. You feel me?
May you take the time to live.
But that was just to bring this section to life, for real. But I like that. All right, so I like that section. I think overall, I'm gonna turn this entire section down, and when I automate at the end, just to make sure that's down. But that sounded good to me. Sounded fire, sounded alive. So let's work on these harmonies, and then we could wrap up for real. I might take that doubler off these backgrounds. I don't want the background sounding artificial. Yeah, I like that better. But it feels like it needs to be compressed for real. Oh, you know what? Let me just turn it down. I'm just having a blend between all the harmonies. I'm having a blend between some of them probably gonna have this little doubler effect on it just so they could create separation, and then some of them is gonna sound a little more natural. But I'm just really, I don't want it to sound too robotic, you feel me? So I'm just trying to see what I'm gonna do with it. I like that better. It's just a little harsh, but we're gonna fix that after. That, boom, let's see. See these vocals, I don't remember. Oh yeah, there's some something cool that we did when we was recording too. It's basically like every, I think we did it right, like every note of those harmonies, like a new note came in. I felt like that shit was so fire. So these are all the harmonies in general. I bet. So these background vocals, like I said, I like where it's at. The only thing I feel like is the vocals sound a little harsh. I don't want it to sound harsh. Kind of want to give it like that Beyonce type of vibe. You know how her backgrounds be like a lot, but it be sounding like very natural. But I do want to keep these doublers in, so I'm probably gonna have to do like some EQ in the sound like that. But right now we're just gonna focus strictly on these backgrounds, make sure they're right, and then we can bring back in the beat and everything. So this, like, again, is like what I said, where you could actually mix in solo for a little bit, not for the entire song, but just for a little bit, because I just want to make sure this section is good. What I got on this, these backgrounds is valid. What we're gonna do is just be gonna EQ after this silk vocal just to get a little bit of that harshness out. Yeah, I could hear it. Something in there that I don't like. Some type of pain frequency. So y'all know, 2 to 8K. I'm gonna get a little surgical with this. All these little pain frequencies with these, I don't want none of it in there. So I'm getting very surgical with it. The more I get rid of these pain frequencies, the more the vocal is gonna sound natural for me. So I'm about to just do that real quick. And you could just tell, like, this is kind of like simple. Like, anything that's hurting your ear, just get rid of it. Still hear like some type of whistling. Yep, right there. That should be good. Much better. all that whistling and all that is out of there. So let's hear that with the beat. Perfect. It's delays added to the reverb. I mean, remember the delays that I showed you on the beginning? We actually didn't even touch those yet, but the delays that I have already set up, I got delays already set up. Usually I have playing throughout the whole song, but I don't feel like it needs for this record. But basically these backgrounds is going to those delays. And that's just really just to make the backgrounds give it a little bit more movement for real. For me. All right, so this is good. I honestly could copy that to this background because that was really all the pain frequencies, and I'm gonna just check if that same thing is in the second background. But let's see, like I said, I'm just adjusting all of this in solo because I just want to make sure it's right. All right, see, this is too harsh to me. What we said, yeah, too harsh. This whole area right here gotta go. Honestly, this whole area gotta go. When it comes to the background vocals too, I definitely don't want no pain frequencies when it comes to the background vocals, because when it comes to background vocals, they're usually on the sides, right? Like if I got my vocals panned to the sides, that's literally closer to your ears as opposed to it being in the middle. So if there's a lot of pain frequencies coming out the sides, it's more noticeable. And that's when you start noticing, like you listen to certain songs and you start getting like ear fatigue. And you listen to albums like, yo, my ears getting tired from listening to this record for too long. It's because a lot of the background vocals or a lot of the pain frequencies, if they're on the side, I mean, it shouldn't be no pain frequencies in your vocal at all, but if they're on the sides, it hurts your ears a little bit more than it being in the center. So when it comes to background vocals, I get surgical and I take all that out because it's background vocals anyway. Nobody not gonna hear that much EQ when you're taking it out. Yeah, all that. All I gotta go, all I gotta go. If I had like a fab filter, honestly would have been easier because I got way more views, you feel me? But I don't got that plugin. All right, so there's a difference between it right now. I cut a lot of the highs out because I noticed it was mad harsh. So I just put a filter on it. Bypass, you're going to notice that it's harsher, too much brightness, but it's background vocals. I wanted to sit back. So I just rolled off a lot of top and then the pain frequencies got to go. See? All right, bet. So now with the other vocals, it should be good. We're going to try that too. Make sure that's valid. Valid like that. Now these last set, we're gonna solo those two and we're gonna EQ it the same way. I'm gonna drag this down to see if that's gonna work. If not, we're gonna make more changes. All right, it's decent. This one got a little bit more air noise. That's a little bit, it's like hissing. That's the perfect word. It's like hiss in there that gotta get taken out. Yeah, right there. Like, honestly, it's the easiest way to find pain frequencies. Just boost it up super high, and you could tell, like, if you was listening to a song that had that frequency dumb loud like that, you would be like, nah, turn it off, you feel me? So that's easiest way to be like, all right, bet, this is a bad frequency. Now let me get it out. So I turn it up that high to, like, 14.6, and then I'm going to turn it down to, like, 8. If I still hear it, then I know I got to get it out of there. I might take the double off of this vocal just because it's left and right and see that's more natural. Nope. I like it better with a doubler. Still more airy pain frequency that I want to get out. right here in this area. When it comes to background vocals, don't be too afraid to wear, like, you wouldn't do this. I wouldn't do this much cutting off at the top end unless it's a bad vocal or a lead vocal. But when it comes to background vocals, it's kind of okay sometimes to be a little bit more aggressive with like the EQ cuts and the cutting off of the high ends, because it's background vocals. It's supposed to be in the background anyway for me. So you could get that aggressive sometimes. Pain frequency, easy. Remember, I boosted up to like 14. All right, I could clearly hear it now. Now let me put it to like 8. Still there. So now I'm going to literally cut it until I can't hear it no more. You could solo frequencies, but I barely use that. And for this record too, the bass could get a little tamed and that'd be good. Right here. Yep. It's a lot of mud there. Especially when that second harmony come in. Don't worry, y'all, we almost done. Perfect. So now I just gotta balance everything, because I did all these tweaks. I just gotta balance everything volume wise one more time, and I think we should be good with the background vocals for this section. Okay, I don't like how that sounds. I'm not gonna lie to you. I answer that for you. Alright, so I'm gonna bring each one in one by one and then level it. I like where it's at now, but like I said before and earlier. So all right, let me just answer it. So basically, when I have harsh frequencies, it really depends. You don't wanna, when it comes to EQ, you don't want any EQ that or any plugin that you're using to work too hard sometimes. So if it's like so much thing that you gotta get, if it's like so much pain frequencies that you gotta like pull out so much, like let's say like 10 dB from the vocal, what you could do, another way that you could fix it is, instead of like, this is the only background vocals for the entire record, I could put the EQ that I just did on the track, right? But let's say it was like on the lead vocal, and the lead vocal was a long bar or a bunch of bars of like lead vocals, I wouldn't want to cut the frequency, or I wouldn't cut the frequency on that one vocal. What you could do is like click this vocal right here and go to audio suite, right? And that same EQ that you was gonna do, it might just appear, that same pain frequency might just in, it might pop up in one take or like one part of the vocal. So like let's say out of the whole song, if this was the only part that had super bad frequencies in it that I had to get out, what I would do is I would just go to like an audio suite, go to like a, let's say like an F6 or whatever, and then for this one vocal I would get that out of there. Oh, boom. For me, I could keep this just to see how it's gonna sound. But basically, then I would just this plugin only renders two channels at a time. The current selection. Oh wow, I picked the wrong one. But yeah, basically that's what you would do, and you would just render it and it's gonna print it. So like if you have frame frequencies that don't occur throughout the entire track and it's just for certain parts, just audio suite it instead of doing it for the entire track, because then you're gonna be removing those frequencies from the entire song, and you might not want to do that. All right, bet. I have all these background vocals going to my all background bus, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna compress a little bit. So right now I'm compressing all the vocals together. You could barely hear. I don't really want it to do too much gain reduction. Maybe like literally like 0.1. Like it's barely gonna move off. I don't want it to do too much, but it's just gonna glue all the background vocals together. Turn the vocals up, not gonna turn all the backgrounds. Let me know if that made sense too, in terms of like the frequencies, kind of frequency. Let me know if that made sense. I like how that sounds. Let me just play and see how it goes into those sounds.
That's what we like now, y'all. May your time not be in vain. None true. We know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
This is actually not supposed to be here. So this part, I'm gonna definitely turn it down, like right here. What I could do too is filter out all these backgrounds. I got a one knob filter, excuse me. I have a one knob filter there. I could just filter that out.
What we like now, yeah.
But I feel like the background vocals is competing with the main sample. So once again, we're just gonna solo it. Yep. All right, so because this is like literally just the ending, I'm gonna make this his own track. Delete everything before this, delete everything after this, keep this, and I want to make sure this don't compete. Oh, let me find out what's competing with first anyway. It's not competing with this. All right, so it's not competing with that. I think it might be competing with this. For real. No, it's not. It's not competing with that, so it might be competing with this. No, it's not competing with that too. All right, I know what it is. It's not competing with them individually. What it is when all of them are playing together in harmony, they're competing. So what I gotta do when that's happening is I gotta EQ it on like the background vocals, right? So right here. And it's probably somewhere in the mid range. Where it's like a buildup of frequencies. Right there. Perfect. I'm just gonna add like some reverb to this part. Do I wanna do it right here? Yeah, I wanna do it right here because I want all the backgrounds to have reverb on it. Okay, I don't know why that came in like that. Oh yeah, probably made that my mistake. Let me unfade this because I don't like how that sounds.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work.
All right, in the original, the song cut off right there. So let me see, I gotta finish that.
On your way to work.
All right, back. So let me cut that out.
On your way to work. Work. Your way to work.
Perfect. I'm play from the top. Your make way. Sure everything is good. Now what we're going to do is we're just going to add some mix bus editing. I do this a lot, me personally. I like to mix on the mix buses a lot. So I'm going to just go to where everything is being sent to. This is kind of like something like mastering, but it really isn't. It's just the way I process my things. I do a minimal work, a little bit of work like on the main tracks. And then when I go to the mix bus, I do a little bit more heavy lifting. And then after that, master it and we good. So we're going to do slight changes and then we should be good. Let me add, I'm going to add decapitator to all the vocals because I want the vocals to have a little bit more aggression. All right, that work, that first work delay, I'm turning that down way more. I don't want to be present. Yeah, right there.
One thing I didn't do.
I usually do this earlier in my track. I don't know what made me forget to do it, but this is definitely gonna glue the overall track together. Is I'm about to do like some mix bus compression slightly. I usually have all that saved over here. So I'm just gonna enable it and I'm trying to get like 1 to like 2 dB of compression, depending on the record, depending on how smooth I want everything to sound together. But it's gonna basically draw everything together and make everything feel a little more consistent. Pay attention to the sides for the sides gonna get pulled in.
Out, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for cloud, but the boss popping. Better every day.
Get a cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervous.
I like this. It's either I'm gonna keep the release between there or auto. I'm really just gonna decide later on. Right now, I like where it sounds on three because it just makes the overall sound song sound more aggressive.
Get a cut like a surgeon
and bouncy.
Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
This is more consistent.
Get a cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
Yeah, I like this.
Get a cut like a surgeon.
All right, so let's mix bus, come mix this real quick, and then we should be good.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work.
Oh, I didn't do this.
Safety on your way to
work. I'm probably just gonna drag this to these background vocals.
On your way to work. On your way to work.
Yeah, I like that. Without the telephone effect, it's up. And then,
on your way to work.
Yeah, I like that. And I got
on your way to.
And just let me make it the same level as the other background. Let me show you.
Work. Work.
This might have to be in the middle.
Your way to work. Your safety. On your way to.
Better like this. I bet. Yeah, when it comes to the vocals, yeah, I'm gonna add this J37. Add a, give it a little bit of color and flatten the vocal for a little bit. And this is the all lead, so basically all the vocals is coming to this part. All the effects, everything.
On your way to work.
I lied. All the effects isn't coming to this, but all the leads are.
On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah. May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain.
Turn this up. This change in volume, this is what I always tell people I do at the end, but let me just do it now. That change in volume is too high, so let me just pull it up so it could be consistent.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain.
Yep.
Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work.
Turn the synths up. The synths need to be brighter.
On your way to work. On your way to work.
These synths need to be brighter, brighter, brighter. Why is it dark? Let's see.
On your way to work. 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 On your way to work.
Add some brightness to it because I feel like it just got thing. Let's try this.
On your way to work. On your way to work.
Better.
Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to work. If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feel.
Alright. I don't want this to be only for song, it needs to be for long too.
If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. Long, long. If you really feeling this song, I'ma need you to follow along. If you really feeling this song.
Oh, remember I had the reverb automation here, so you know what, let me actually duplicate this. Don't want all of that. Waveform, get rid of this first part, get rid of this over here, I'll mute it, whatever.
To follow along if you really feel
that's fake. All right, though, I ain't gonna lie,
I'm gonna need you to follow along if you really feeling this.
That's fake. All right, that was a mistake, but that shit sound hard, we keeping that.
If you really feeling this song, I'm
let me just turn this back, let me just turn this down.
If you really feeling this song, I need you to follow along. If you really feeling the song, 1, 2, 3. I need you to follow along. If you really feeling the song, 1, 2, 3. We going to the left, to the left.
now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now, y'all.
May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your all right. pain.
Vocals are good. I'm just listening to the vocals, top to bottom, just make sure everything's so good, and then we're going to start tweaking the mix buses. I really like this part. Maybe, I think I know why. I want that part. I still want you to be able to hear the lyrics for that part. So I'm going to duplicate it one more time. Duplicate it one more time. And I'm going to take the PSA for one of them off. And I'm going to take the compression off. So that's going to be the main vocal.
May you take the time to...
Yes, that's perfect. Now you can understand what they're saying. But the effect is still there. That the effect that we did earlier is still there. And then we just rebalance everything. So let me see.
May you take the time to...
Let me see.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive it all that.
I bet. So this is competing with the main vocal. This compression that I did on the second vocal. So I'm going to just clear this up and then we should have a perfect effect.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive it all that. May you take the time to, may you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive.
Anytime anything is in the background or anything is like parallel compressed or anything is in, anything is like in the back, you could get a little bit more aggressive with like the EQ, because it's in the back, feel me? So the changes that you make in the background won't be noticed as much, feel me?
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive.
Perfect. This is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
May you take the time to live.
Turn this down to
wise not to forget, but to forget.
Ooh, I like this.
It all that got. May you take the
this is vibe. This is main, this is lead vocal only.
May you take the time to live.
Don't like that, but with the sans amp. Perfect.
Wise not to forget, but to forgive it all that you've got. So much more to give.
All right, that's perfect. Damn, I feel like I still want to get this pumper in somehow.
May you take the time to live.
I know what I gotta do. I gotta make it very subtle. We're trying to make sure this gets in here because I really like this effect. All right, so now this is competing with the main vocal. So if we clear that up, I could keep everything.
May you take the time to live.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just use the same thing that I used to clear up the other vocal right here.
May you take the
and just be a little more aggressive.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget.
And I'm gonna get away with some of the top end too.
May you take the.
All right, boom. So basically what I'm looking at right now is like for this doubler effect, basically, I want to make sure like I'm going to boost it until I can't hear that main vocal no more. Whenever I boost it till I can't hear the main vocal no more, that's what I know. That's the part that's competing. And then I'm going to just remove that from the main vocal.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive. It all that you've got so much more. May you take the time to.
But like right there is competing with the vocal the most. So we're going to get rid of over there.
May you take the time to live.
Mm-hmm.
Wise not to forget, but to forgive.
Perfect. Subtle, but it's good. Now when I bring in everything, we should be straight. I don't like how wide it sounds. Let me take the doubler out.
May you take the time
That's better. Take the double R off of it and then just have everything through the middle.
May you take the time to.
So this is a prime example of what we're talking about, where you could feel something, but you can't really hear it. Most people are not gonna hear this pumper effect at all. Feel me? Y'all hear, y'all seen me do it. Feel me? So y'all probably gonna hear it. And if you got gray hairs, you'll feel it. You'll hear that it's there, but it's so subtle that you can barely hear it. But it's adding something, because if I mute it, look. So I'll keep it like that. I like this better.
May you take the time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive. It all that you've got, so much more to give.
And now we're going to start spicing everything up so the beat could drop right here.
Got so much more.
Drop the beat. All right. I like that. Still feel like those backgrounds could come up. That's the only thing that's really blowing my mind. Oh, I know why. We filtered it out. Yeah, we take that filter off. Better. Also, I could just look at this and notice that the first part of the main vocal is way louder than the second half. So I'm gonna turn these second halves up so it could be consistent. I just want to make everything consistent. Perfect. Something gets lower over there. So let me just look at all, I just gotta look at all the backgrounds and just make sure they're consistent. Yep, see, I feel like stuff is losing life. This is where it's coming from. Turn it up, make sure it's consistent. All right, better listen one more time. Okay. Turn these first two up. This is so fire, I ain't even go. Yeah, all right, let's get it. All right, back. This is also important too. Sometimes, although I record everything and mix everything through buses, when you have like vocals that come in back to back to each other, this is like super important. When you have vocals that come in back to back, like overlay each other, like right here. And they're all these vocals are going to like one lead vocal spot, so it's using one compressor, right? So when it's trying to compress this vocal that's already playing and then the next vocal is coming in, it kind of squashes everything and it feels like something is being faded in. So what I usually do is anytime I have vocals that's overlapped, I'm gonna duplicate the bus and I'm gonna probably call this is very important, very 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 important, another bus, right? I'm gonna call this like lead bus two. That's fine, we're gonna keep that. And then literally, I'm just gonna send that one. I gotta duplicate everything because there's other tracks on it. But I'm gonna just duplicate it, get off of it from right here, and then make sure it's not duplicating right here. And then I'm gonna just send this to lead bus two. So it's the same type of processing for me, but the only difference is when this comes in, it's not gonna overlap anymore. It's not gonna feel like it's fading in. Feel me? So okay, bugging. Bus two.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations.
Feel me? Now I don't feel like it's overlapping. The only thing I gotta do is just turn up this.
The midst.
Hold up. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fade this out though.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work. Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today.
Just fading out the endings of these harmonies, just so that vocal could come in super clear. Not gonna really hear it change.
Amidst all your trials.
Perfect.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work.
I bet everything sounds good now. Add a little bit more, do the final tweaks, and then we are done with this record. I like how it sounds. Let me just add more reverb to the lead vocal.
Way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt.
I like that. I might want to add this flanger to this reverb. Let me just see how that sounds.
Way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for cloud, but the boss popping.
Like that.
Way to work. See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them
it kinda makes the vocal a little bit more clear.
Thoughts popping better every day, helping someone out, yeah.
May your time not be in vain. None true.
Yeah, I like it. I'm keeping that. Your pain,
nor the fact that you've
yes,
got
that's
so
perfect.
Much.
Adding that flanger to the reverb kind of feel like, because when a reverb is normally in its regular place, the reverb is literally behind the vocal. So like everything gets pushed to the behind. So it was kind of making it a little muddy, but adding a flanger to it kind of separated the reverb. So now the reverb is more to the sides and the vocal could stand out a little bit more.
Way to work. See, we just
so the song sounds a little more clear now.
Way to work.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking.
I bet. So now I can add this delay that just goes throughout the entire song, because I always like to do that. Do I want it to entire song?
Way to work.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch
hell
out
yeah.
Movies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale.
And all that is going to here. I'm going to take the reverb off, though.
Way to work.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for cloud, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so
no reverbs is bringing the song to life. Add this same delay to this part of the song, because we already got like three delays for the hook, but adding this fourth delay, you could stack delays. Adding this fourth delay is going to be just only on the sides, and it's going to be consistent throughout the entire song, but it's super low.
Work on your way to work, on your way to work, oh 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 oh.
I bet. So now I can automate. Now I'm gonna automate this reverb that I was telling y'all about before for this section, because I feel like the reverb level is at a perfect level now. So we could leave it. Anything else would just be last minute changes. Boom. So right here.
Nor the fact that you've got.
So I'm gonna just make this reverb get bigger at the end when he belts, so that it could just feel like the vocal got bigger. And I'm gonna do an extreme touch. Yeah.
Okay. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work.
All right.
Much more.
Might have to turn it down because I don't know. I think I OD'd.
Much more to gain.
Yeah, right there, just a little too much reverb. So I'm gonna just turn that part down.
You've got so much more to gain.
Still right at that peak, it's just a little too much. I'm gonna turn that down a little more.
So much more.
I bet that's subtle. Still probably just put this whole down. So I don't want it to be OD.
Pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. Work. On your way to work.
I bet.
On your way to work.
Actually, I'm gonna actually want the reverb to just mute for a quick second.
More to gain. Work.
Yeah, at that little drop, I'm gonna let the reverb just stop.
More to gain. Work. On your way to work. More.
We automate both of this. If I don't like it, I'm gonna take it out. But for right now, I think I'm gonna do that touch.
More to gain. Work.
I want all the effects to stop, actually. So let me go back on that. I got an all effects bus right here. So all my effects, basically all my reverbs, everything. All my delays, everything go there. So I'm gonna mute that one instead. Cause if all the delays and everything drop, it's gonna feel like it just stopped. I bet.
Work on your way to work.
I think that's valid.
Work.
Perfect.
Work.
Something feels like it's still
work.
Oh, it's this. So I gotta mute this delay. I might have to mute it. Bypass. The last four bars. Boom. Bypass it. Yeah. Perfect. All right. That's fire.
Work.
I guess too dead.
Work.
That's good.
On your way to work. On your way to work.
All right. We're almost done. Now we're going to do this mix bus. We're going to tweak the mix bus. I just want the bass to come up a little bit. I feel like the bass is a little too low. We're going to make the bass come up a little bit. Be a little consistent. And that's it. That's a lo-fi to that. Because the bass sounds perfect. I just want it to be a little bit more in your face.
Work.
All right. I like that. All right, so I'm gonna just really check and make sure nothing is competing, and then we're gonna throw a light little master on it, and we are good to go. Everything else I would probably do off stream in terms of like parallel compression and all of that stuff, because that's just gonna be honing in to make sure everything is perfect. But I like where the mix is so far, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, what did
the hell did I just do? Markers. Yes, that was a mistake.
Work on your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. On your way to.
I bet. Let's make sure this bass and everything is good. All right, that little doom doom could just be. I like it. Let me just throw a C4 here. See what it is. When that note comes up, it's very low. It's like right here. I don't want to cut that out though, because I figure like how that sound low key. Let me see if I get it out of here. See how that sounds. That sounds a little more clear. Appreciate it, bro. Now, right now, I'm just checking to make sure nothing don't compete. If nothing doesn't compete, we could literally just add template to the master, and honestly, be good. I'll leave it here, and like I said, I'll come back to it tomorrow, tweak everything, make sure it's perfect, and then I'll send it to the artist. So far, nothing's competing. Everything sounds good, valid. The bass is driving too. It's moving. I mix stuff like it's like a hip-hop record because I want that bass. Like if people is listening to this in a club or in a party or in a lounge, I want them to feel that bass for me. So I always mix my bass. That's just how I mix personally. Everything's preference, but... This is by the warmness I'm talking about. Like the bass being lifted up is making the song warmer for me. I feel like the overall song needs to become wider, but that's like mix bus mastering stuff. All right, so this is good. One thing I feel like is a little mud when it comes to the sounds. So I'm gonna just EQ that. Like I said, we're only doing mix bus stuff now. So let's see. Where's the instruments? I'm gonna just clean up the instruments slightly. Anything I'm doing on the mix bus, though, I'm being very, very subtle with it. Cause just look at the mix bus. Think of the mix buses as, well, the way I mix, I think of the mix buses as like a mastering, but not really mastering. It's really a small level before I actually master. So like if I wasn't mastering my own songs, I would do all of this and then send it to the master and they'll do their thing. So in this level, I just be very subtle with what I do. Like this. I kind of like how this sounds. It's muddy, but thank you.
adding life to the instruments. I'm keeping that. Appreciate it. I'm glad you like this mix. Appreciate that. All right. Do I want to compress the drums? Nah, like how it sounds. This is good. Now let me bring in the vocals. Make sure this vocals is not competing, and then we good.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to...
I think that what it is, the compression, needs to be a little more aggressive.
See, we just try and get our cut like a... See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt.
No, it might be this.
See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon.
Yes.
Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Now, see, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm... See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they... See, we just try and get our cut like a surgeon. Watch out for goofies, they be lurking. One thing I know, two things for certain. Inhale, exhale, I will fulfill purpose. Nervousness fizzle out when I'm about. Figure out route, there's no need to doubt. Show them what you about when they doubt. Not for clout, but the boss popping. Better every day, helping someone out, yeah.
Alright, we are good. This is perfect. I like it.
May your time not be in vain. None truly know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain.
Okay, I don't like that mute.
Work.
I don't like that mute that I added. Take that out.
Work.
Just gonna take that out. That's fine.
That you've got so much more to gain. Work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh.
Here I do have these reverbs playing throughout the entire song, but remember I had the reverb that was panning like left and right. So if I keep the reverbs that's on the side, it's not, you're not gonna be able to hear those, so I'm just gonna mute that for this part.
1, 2, 3, we going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
Yeah, I gotta mute it over there.
1, 2, 3, we going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we like now, y'all. May it time. 1, 2, 3. We going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take
piggyback now, y'all. Today's the day. Going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right. Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day. Going to the left, to the left.
I'm gonna make this pan like way more exaggerated too. Oh damn, I drew it.
Left.
Oops. Gotta be a way to like lift all of this up, right? Yeah.
Left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
All right, bet. So that's what I gotta do. We're almost done. It's coming together real, 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 real good. I was real excited about this song, and I feel like it's coming out fire, so that's tough. Boom, we're gonna push this down.
To the three, we going to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right.
Perfect.
Take it back now, y'all. Take it back now, y'all. Today's the day we get back what we lack now, y'all. May your time not be in vain. None true, we know your pain. Nor the fact that you've got so much more to gain. May you take the time to live.
It's so hard.
Wise not to forget, but to forget.
Okay, this delay, doing the last few steps, this delay gotta, I want it to be wide, like. So right now it's going straight through the middle. What we gonna do is that doubler trick where we just automate it into there. I think that's gonna make it get wider. That's gonna be fire. So. Yeah, that's fire. Keep that, just automate it in.
Wise not to forget, but to forgive it all.
I think that should be good.
The time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive it. The time to live. Wise not to forget, but to forgive it all that you've got. So
all right, we could do something real cool. Let me see. Almost done. All right, this gotta come up. Ooh, that part. It's fine for this first one to be a little loud. Cause it feels like a main vocal, yep. Lower, lower. Okay, I'm gonna have to fade this out because when that other vocal comes in, it gets a little too loud. Just fade this out. Right here. Fade these out, and it should be perfect. Yep. Now I feel like one is coming out, one is paused, one is coming out, one is coming in, and it's just perfect balance level wise. Background vocals could be a little wider. This is some stuff I'm gonna do on mastering just to make the song wider, but right now let's make these background vocals a little wider. And this is basically like a parallel compression of the background vocals. But I just turned that up just so the vocals could be big, feel bigger. And I think that's good. That's perfect. Something is loud though. I think it's the beginning for this. All right. Yeah, the beginning's a little loud. Read that and see if that works. Yep, that's perfect. Just make it a little quicker. All right, now it's balanced. I think we good.
Forget it.
drops down like crazy. It's blowing my mind. My bad, yeah. I just want to get this perfect. It's this, bro. No, it's not. It's this. Yes, because this is one vocal only. Okay, I get it. Perfect, got it. Perfect, it's good. Listen to it one more time, and we're good.
Amidst all your trials and tribulations, you're here today. So I pray your safety on your way to work. On your way to work. On your way to work. Oh, 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 oh. Safety on your way to